Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to post a payment from the live claims feed using DrChrono payments. From the menu, click on Billing and select Live Claims Feed. From here, you can type in your patient's name, the claim ID, date of service, or the patient's date of birth. For my test patient, his birthday is November 21st, 1954, so that's what I'm going to type in. When he pops up, I'll select it and click on Update Filter. Now I just have the dates of service for my patient for the date range that I selected. I'm going to select the date of service by clicking on the blue date here. When I'm ready to process the payment, I'm going to click on the blue plus here next to Patient Payment, and the payment screen will open. It will automatically list the payment date as the current date and the appointment date that you selected from the live claims feed. If there are charges on the account, you can specify under line item which charge you would like the payment applied to, or you can leave it on auto allocate and the system will post inpatient balance order. The payment method listed should be DrChrono payments. And you would type in the amount to be charged to the patient's credit card in this box here. From here, select either swipe card if you have a hardware device, or if not, select manually enter card. Before you move from the screen, be sure to click on save card information if you'd like to save it for future payments. Once you have everything filled in and the save card information selected if applicable, click on pay with card. The system will process the payment and post to the appointment you selected. It will also populate a receipt that you can print and give to your patient. I hope this video was helpful. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.